Yawn, it's 2 o'clock in the morning and I'm tired but, like too, tired to go to sleep. I guess it's time to watch infomercials. I filled out 9,001 job applications. I applied at every Burger King, Wendy's and McDonald's in the province of Quebec. Oh yeah, Tim Hortons too. In one day because, I'm not real. Ha, oh wait, this infomercial. I need to turn it up. This product actually seems interesting.
Hey guys, welcome to our showroom for the item called the grounding gun. If you aim it, you can send a grounding aura to a fellow Viand user that deserves a grounding. So you are supposed to hold it and say the word grounded. Then an aura will spawn to ground anyone it sees. Be careful not to accidentally ground yourself.
Day already? Seriously, silly Viand. Logic, wow, the grounding gun is a product I want to own. That would make it so much easier to punish Kalo or Rosie or Lily. She doesn't exist because we didn't save a starter of her.
Don't worry, it's only $999. It's got a lot of complicated technology, that's why it costs so much.
How can you even say only $990 with a straight face? I want that so bad but, I don't have that kind of money. Now I am just going to lay here being miserable for some amount of time.
No you aren't, Boris. Wendy's in that weird town with a hard to pronounce name 9 kilometers away from Goani City called, they want an interview.
After the interview.
How am I going to entertain myself with not that much money? It's not like I can go to a movie theater with good movies for $1. What's something I could do? Oh, I know. Dumpster diving. Once I found a working Nintendo 64 that way. It was so cool and I played Pokemon Stadium 2 for 3 days straight. Yay, it's garbage day in the neighborhood. I know by watching habits that the garbage truck isn't coming for 4 more hours. What's in here? This is exciting. A bag of cookies, 1 week past their expiration date. No thanks. Someone threw away money? What? Oh. It has nothing in it. Okay, I'm about ready to give up on this garbage can. Someone threw away their grounding gun? It looks to be in good condition too. This is the best event of my entire life.
Oh no, I almost lost your grounding gun forever. Glad the garbage man didn't come yet.
Oh no, Mr. Dude, or whatever. Give back the grounding gun, please.
No, the garbage can is on public property and I read through the laws. I can actually like keep this. You should read all of the city laws of Goani City also.
Give it back and like stuff. I don't care about stupid city codes, it makes my head ache.
Shut up. Just be happy it's not going to the landfill.
Did somebody say landfill? Wow, a flying garbage truck. Mommy, when I grow up I want to be a garbage truck.
Sam, I thought you were a girl. Why do you have the Brian voice? Also, that's impossible. Shut up, go back to reality.
I have the Brian text-to-speech voice because I have a cold. When I get better I will have the Sally voice.
Come here Doris, happy anniversary, I got you the perfect gift.
Huh? It's not our anniversary?
Grounded.
I've been a bad girl, I need to spend the next 3 days in my room to reflect. I need to throw away my makeup or else I will get a divorce, I'm grounded.
Lily, get in, here. You have a special gift from the most popular English Goanimate YouTuber, and it's this collection of words. Come in here anyways. Oh yeah, Suya is losing a lot of subscribers right now and, by the time you watch this, she might be the second most popular again. So person pointing that out, shut up. Shut up or else you are going to be half grounded with an undetention from the Miss Martin from Sim Lover, Animations Universe.
Father, I don't exist because I didn't get a starter saved of me. I would come here if I could.
Oh yeah, you can still come here. Find a Lily Gets Grounded video and erase the background. Go Rouge, prop character mode.
I'm sorry that I'm so huge but when I was peeling myself off of a grounded video I got tired and then Shadow Caillou handed me radioactive milk that made me grow huge. Grrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Oh no, Now I have the urge to go sit in my room and to not touch my iPad, too, for 2 whole weeks. Help, I can't control these urges.
That's what you get, scum, for stealing all of my attention. Yawn, I toxity yawn. Now I can go to sleep for 24 hours, until tomorrow at 3 p.m. My anger can finally rest.